Well, back up to Oswego. Try some jigging with the wrap again, the rippin wrap. Try to get some walleyes here before daylight. And get some brown steelhead maybe. I'm here with my buddy Mike today. No Adam. He had an important brunch date he couldn't break. I'm here about a half an hour already. And no fish yet. No walleyes, which surprises me. It's about 24 degrees right now, 26, something like that. Water came up from the last time I was here. It's actually perfect, I think. I can't tell how muddy it is, but it doesn't look bad at all. Get some. Mike locked up. Oh, he's right there. I think it's a brown, but I can't tell. Water's too dingy. I can't see. Can't see him, buddy. It's a nice one. That's a good fish, yeah. That's a good picture. Hang on. Alright. White jiggeroo. Mike's locked up again. Is that on the chartreuse? Yeah. I don't have any of those. I might steal one from you. Yeah, most of them are. Little brownie. Is locked up again. You gotta let him go into the net. Mike's third one. Oh. Three casts in a row I had to hit. Walleye. It's a nice walleye too. The net? Yeah. Wow, that's the biggest one we've gotten since we've been coming here.
Really?
This year? Cool. Locked up. I'm pretty sure it's a walleye, because he ain't doing nothing. Yeah. Yeah, that's a nice one. That's the biggest one of the year in here.
Cool.
Yep. Yep.
They look pretty.
Yeah. You were the fish.
Threw a swim bait on and picked up two walleye. Mike's got three browns so far. There's one. Another walleye. This is a little guy. Yep. I'm in the walleye zone. He's still a nice one. Cool. Picked up all three of those walleye in like the last, I don't know, 10 minutes or so. No trout for me though. Walleye. Locked up. Huh? Not little like yours, little. Hey. Nice, decent. No, he's nice. He swallowed it too. Swallowed it. That's a beauty.
Yeah.
A nice one. Ready to call it. I just got the four walleyes all on a swim bait. I didn't get any trout. I missed a few fish. Mike got three browns, a walleye. And he also missed a few fish. Action wasn't as good as I thought it was going to be, but we caught a few fish, so it made it worth it. Thanks for watching. Till the next video.